So when I was younger, I used to watch Disney movies, and I would look at the princesses and think, wow, if I want to be a princess, I just need to marry the first prince I meet, and then he'll take me off to a castle somewhere, and I don't have to do anything ever again the rest of my life. And now I think that that's kind of boring, and I want more than that. I'm tired today. I'd rather sleep my whole life away than have you keep me from dreaming. 'Cause I don't care for your fairy tales. You were so worried about the maiden. Oh yeah, no, she's only waiting on the next best thing. What could you do with seven itty bitty men? Sends them to bed and she calls up a friend, says, would you meet me at midnight? Oh, the tall blonde lets out a cry of despair, says, would I cry at myself if I knew men could climb air? I'll have to find another tower somewhere and keep away from the windows. I don't care for your fairy tales. You're so worried about the maiden. Oh yeah, no, she's only waiting on the next best thing. Next best thing. Once upon a time in a faraway kingdom, man made up a story so that I should believe him. Go and tell your wine knight that he's handsome in hindsight, 'cause I don't want the next best thing. So I sing and hold my head down and I pray. These walls round me can't take no more of your fairy tale love. I don't care for your fairy tales. Just so worried about the maiden. Oh, you know she's only waiting on the next best thing. Spent her whole life being graded on the sanctity of patience and a dumb appreciation. But the story needs some ending and a better happy ending. 'Cause I don't want the next best thing. No, no, I don't want the next best thing.